You're one of my best friends. Don't you want to help me? I mean, we don't have to have sex, all right? Just, will you be my baby daddy?
You know, I just always thought I'd be married with kids by now, but I still haven't found the one.
The elusive one. Good luck.
I guess it's time for my backup plan.
Are you high? It says here he has red hair and freckles.
I have a feeling that you and CRM 1014 are going to make beautiful babies together.
Whoa, you don't have to walk like
Whoa,
that.
Oh, okay. Hi.
Hi.
I didn't see you.
I saw you see me.
Forget it, I'll get out. But not because you're right, but because I'm in a terrific mood and you're ruining it.
Here's that guy. He's hot.
Hi. Did you follow me?
Follow you?
Okay, now this is getting weird.
I know, we keep running into each other. It's crazy. What are you doing tonight?
You gonna see him again?
I think so.
I'll call you.
I'll wait by the phone.
But what if I'm pregnant?
Let's
you! Congratulations! How are we feeling?
We're freaking out!
What she said. This guy, he's special.
Where have you been?
Now the whole thing's gonna fall apart.
There's something that I have to tell you.
I have something I need to tell you, too.
You go first.
I love you. It's not the answer I was hoping for.
I'm pregnant.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't happen that fast.
It was before I met you.
You had no idea.
I thought we were supposed to date for a year or two before it gets serious. Then we'd get married, and then we'd have kids.
What's it like, the whole kid thing?
It's awful, awful, awful.
And then a small moment happens that's so magical
that it makes it all worthwhile.
Dada. I guess this would be that moment, huh?
What do you have there, son?
Poo-poo.
I love you.
This is more than you bargained for.
Ow.
You know, it's more than I bargained for.
You two should get in here.
Oh, no. Come on.
It is really quite beautiful.
Ow!
The backup plan.
I shouldn't have seen that.
I love you.
Ooh.